Police officer told Westminster magistrates the sale shark's back had glazed eyes and smelt of alcohol when he was arrested after crashing his Mercedes into a taxi. Jurors heard breathalyzer readings were almost double the drink drive limit. Cipriani denies drink driving in Fulham in West London, and the trial continues.